such a great, great question. Go! Where are they? They're back.
Get him. Get that thing out. Go. Open the window.
Oh, she's there everywhere. Yeah, I see you've been familiarizing yourself with our obedience disc. That's another invention of mine, by the way. You know, some people find it kind of erotic. Walk with me. I'm going to tell you something. Obedience disc. I've never been crazy about that name. That was supposed to be a placeholder until I could think of something better, but then everybody started to call them obedience discs. What? Guys, don't just poke at it. There it goes. Go, quickly. Holy cats. Here's what I want to know. Who are you?
I am the God of Thunder!
Wow. Jeez, I didn't hear anything, but weren't those like sparkles out of your fingers, like lightning, maybe?
Looks better than my hand.
Really?
We located your cousin.
Oh, good. Yeah. Come on. There he is. Hey, cuz. We almost couldn't find you. What have you been hiding?
Hi.
So.
Please. I'm sorry.
I would admit what you did, Carlo.
I can't believe.
What?
I can't believe.
He said it was only a small camel.
What did you do to a small camel?
I was gambling.
Scambling?
Gambling. I don't know what that means.
Scambling with the camel?
Camping? He said he was camping. That's not so bad.
Camping's bad. But what'd you really do?
I was gambling. Gambling.
Oh, gambling. Oh, that's not good.
Yeah. Hmm. Carlo? I pardon you.
Oh, thank you.
There you go.
Thank you.
Hi,
thank you.
Don't do it again, though, right?
You're officially pardoned from life.